isn't a draft card burner. And he'd never criticize our country in any way. But the other day he came to me. This is what he had to say. I am only 17. In a year to come, I'll be joining all our boys down there, down in Vietnam. A friend of mine left from here a year ago today. Now he's buried near the park beneath the tombstone grave. I never gave much thought before of this terrible war until I read the message of the friend I have no more. I am only 17. In a year to come, I'll be joining all our boys down there, down in Vietnam. Rushing to my eyes, I finally realized that this war is nothing but a very cruel way to die. The only thing about leaving here is I'd have to leave my girl. To go and fight far away in some distant part of the world. I'll be joined.